Welcome to non-toxic Taiwanese Teemo stream. A lot of people tend to have a rough time against this champion named Naafiri. I'll show you guys how to lane against Naafiri. I highly recommend going with the press attack and ignite. Secondary, you can go whatever. But I chose to go resolve tree, which is a little bit better to go versus burst damage. They have a triple burst damage, one from Naafiri, one from Evelyn, the other one, for last one from the Katarina. Yoni can have a burst damage too if, as long as he gets fed. They have a Quadra Ignite, a lot of Ignites on their team. They're looking for Assassination. Against the champions who are looking for the Assassination, generally you want to build Tankiness. Tankiness is very important against that. I don't recommend the crowd of a Shattered Queen. I'd recommend just a Warmog with a Gargoyle Stone Plate. We'll probably just do it. AP Teemo will do because I'm the only AP dealer for our team. Not only that, enemy team is very squishy against the squishy champions. We'd recommend AP Teemo. Looks like a Kekari wants Demolish. I recommend starting with the Toxic Shot. Q-Star is okay too, but Toxic Shot is fine also. Dark Castle 3 part. Also, I recommend you starting versus the dog. You can do a refill pot star if the dog has a teleport. If he has an igna, I recommend a 3 potions. For a little more success. Oh, he has a refill pot against mine. Yes, sir. Oh ho. Gotta watch it out. Always save the blind, because as soon as our blind is down, he's gonna jump onto us. If our blind is down, then back up until the blind gets up. Evelyn's here. Get off from my lane. That was a kill. If he actually didn't push, that was a kill.
Reporting in.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Dude, I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm good. I should have stopped the Evelyn there so we can kill the Evelyn. Saturday duck. Not a bad choice, doggy.
An ally has been slain.
An enemy has been slain.
Quickly.
An ally has been slain.
He has a better CS than me. Alright. Grabbing a Nature's Tooth, the first title. Head cut in, please. The rift hit her and then poison just finished it. Okay, let's stack a base. Not sure, so to the leeching leer is a good choice. But I don't have money for it. I'll go like this. Everin and Yonni getting fed. This doggy does not know. He just does not know that top lane is never a safe lane, ever. Okay, what do you have? Do I have a chance?
Has been slain. Your team has destroyed her.
Reporting in.
Your team has destroyed her.
Distressy.
Enemy has been slain.
Flash it? Was it necessary? Alright, let's grab a Rifty Mecha. And grab a Null Magic Mentor. Two of them. Gargoyle Stone Plate. Next item. They hurt. Why are they doing this to me? That must hurt.
Yes, sir.
Syra, please. How are you doing today? Doing fine. How about you, sir? So that's how we lane against Naafiri. Naafiri? Naafiri? You know, the new dog champion. just build a regular stuff, Nashor Rift Maker, Gargoyle Stone Plate, you know? And in this game, I could have thought of building a QSS for Evelyn's the Charm Thing and Whole Glass to immune the Katarina's entire ultimate, or Yoni's ultimate, Evelyn's ultimate stuff too, or even the Naafiri's ultimate, those kind of stuff. Yeah. Jeez. Damage doesn't look bad.